hard.
Certain
though.
Thickness of and using the rubber. Is it, you got any kind of rating for protection and stuff? Have you figured it out?
Basically, it's a certain thickness you got to have in order to allow to be on the field. In which is basically like for the knee pads, 3/4 inch, thigh pads like an inch. And then that's all you need. So basically, it doesn't have to be all hard and heavy with a big plastic plate in. They can be nice and soft.
And the thigh pads, and they come out, huh?
Yeah, if you want to take them out, you know,
that's
and they're perforated, so all of them have holes in it.